itself. This is a nearly empty streetcar. It's nearly empty because many people are got out at the stops. Yeah. So you can see it. Yes. No, it's pretty warm in Germany. It's pretty warm. It's today. Today it's pretty warm. But anyway. So as you can see, this is the seat. And here we are going to continue our journey. There you can see the station and the next station. And here they are putting a new track. So you can see the streetcar is green streetcar. And here you can see what construction work is in Germany. Yeah, it's amazing. And look here, they are building and building and building. It looks amazing, doesn't it? Didn't it? Sorry. So, and here we are continue now to the tracks. So we are heading now to the station called the Kampfstrasse, which is the next track stop. And there we are. Oh, look, there are the tracks. So the construction work is going on. Going on and on. But anyway. So, and now we have two stops. And then, oh, there it goes. There is no end. It goes on and on. So, and then you can see the other tram, of course, and we continue our journey. Yeah, there we go. There we go. And this is the final destination. We are reaching now for Fasanenkrug, the final destination, yeah? There you can see it, Fasanenkrug. So we are now at the pole position. We've done it. Yeah, we've done it.